Then.
I don't see any other way.
Corruption knows no bounds. We cannot allow it to spread any further.
And we won't.
Useless.